John Champion here, and this, the voice of Jim Beglin.
Well, thank you. I think this is a brilliant atmosphere awaiting these players today. I can't wait for this one to start.
So, Jim Beglin, how do you see this one panning out?
Well, John, this could really come down to who finds their rhythm first.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. So we're off then. Still in possession. Oh, the ball's been stolen. Set up from the through ball. Three waiting. Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
Well, he knows more than anyone what a great chance from close range. And that header really should have been in the net.
A chance in the box. It's over, too high.
I just think he's on fire today. That was a great, great strike.
And they've really stepped up the pace here. Managed to cross, but no one there on the end of it. Booted to safety. Oh, he's lost it. And back it goes, whence it came. And gets the ball back. Now it's a great chance for a counter. Into the box. Always looked to be going wide.
What a move, and that final shot was close to perfection.
Well cleared. Just over 15 minutes remaining in the first half. Can he find a finish? It's a corner as the keeper punches that one. Yeah. Who's waiting in the middle? Carried away by the keeper.
The keeper has been kept busy today.
Surely he can't miss from here. They're under real pressure now.
Drives it to the middle.
He scores! And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead.
Wonderful stuff. He really got behind that header and it flew into the net.
The manager gave the fans some stick about not getting behind them enough. No questions about loyalty today, though. Players waiting. He sends it in. The keeper puts it behind. Calling kindly. Gets it clear, but now they face a corner. To the target in the centre. Goal! It's a comfortable lead now, two goals.
You just knew from the moment they left his foot that it was always heading for the left-hand corner. That was some finish.
Lightning has indeed struck twice, that's his second in a matter of minutes. Lost out there. Well, they're treating possession cheaply. The whistle signals the end of the first half.
Well, it's a really healthy lead at the moment. I think the only danger for them now is they become a little bit complacent. I think they just need to continue in the same way, maintain that intensity.
They lead by 2-0 at this point. Away we go then, just 45 minutes left to save their skins. Can he find a finish? And a goal! It's in. Oh, he beat the defence expertly, he steadied himself. One glance at the keeper, and my, didn't he pull the trigger?
I just think he did extremely well to put that away with his left foot.
The crowd starting to get impatient now. Going in. Bad try though.
I just thought that was a great chance and he should have made more of that header.
Palmed away! Yes, but now they've got some defending to do. Swings it over to the far post. Now it's a goal kick. Looking for width. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. Here's a ball in. He's happy to try his luck. It's over, too high.
What an effort that was. He's gone very well from that distance.
Minutes into the second half. Into the box. That skimmed the left-hand post.
So unlucky not to score with that one. What an effort.
Going in. What a bad try though.
Well, that came out of nowhere. I really didn't expect them to hit it first time.
Into the box. One-on-one with the keeper. And he's there to make the block. A cross in. That's it. He parries it. And it's a really well-taken goal. Two goals to the good, and they're set there.
Well, the minute that left his feet, it was only going to end up in one place, the right-hand corner. What a great strike.
Well, that was coming. The outstanding player of the match completes his hat-trick. Looks like a sub's about to come on. It's going right across the goal. Maybe a miss hit. It was off target.
Well, that was a superb cross, but the header was wasted in the end.
Seeking to get that ball in, and he sends it in safely in his gloves. Good opportunity for a cross here, and it's taken with some style. That could be the goal that clinches victory.
Oh, what a header. The keeper had no chance of stopping that.
We're into the last 5 minutes.
And deftly wins the ball back. Accurate passing between the two of them.
Inside the box now. Who can latch onto that?
And he makes absolutely no mistake. All that strike does, though, is to bring them within three and make it a bit less embarrassing. A comeback is too much to ask.
Really solid football. What a pass, and what a way to round it off. Great goal. getting hold of the ball.
The referee blows and it's all over.
A comprehensive win in anyone's books, and much of the credit due to the strikers who created havoc in the opposition penalty area.
Listen, I thought it was a pleasure to watch them. Wonderful technique, great skill, and a real finesse about the whole performance. Just top class.
So thank you very much, Jim, for joining me. And that brings us to the end of our coverage this evening.